where the maze was. Perfect. Perfect. Had it all. Had it all, and he could make you go back to your childhood too. Mm-hmm. Cause he was so, you would think of him as a child. You know what I mean? Playing ball in the streets. He's a major league ball player. He's playing stick ball in the streets with kids in Harlem. Hmm? Can't beat that, huh? You can't beat this. This is major league. This is America at its best.
When he played stick ball in the morning time, they knock on my one at 9 o'clock. So I had 30 minutes to go and eat, get out there and play stick ball for about, oh, maybe an hour, 2 hours. And then we didn't have any losers. We would go to the coffee shop, which is on the corner. I buy everybody ice creams with about maybe 20 or 30 guys. And then I'm going down to the ballpark from there.